Right, Adele notes, the bigger your career gets, the smaller your life gets. As you embark on your journey, always remember to stay grounded and true to yourself. Success is not solely measured by external achievements, but by the impact that you have on the lives of others. Use your talents, your skills, and education to uplift those around you, and never lose sight of the values that make you who you are. It's been a great year, and you all have so much to be very proud of. When you get a chance this evening, or perhaps later this summer, take the time to thank your teachers and the other staff members who've given you the opportunities, who've improved your skills, built your character over the last 4 years. Please thank your parents and all your family members who've guided and supported you on this journey. And finally, please take the time to reflect upon and be proud of what you've accomplished during your time here at North Dundas. I know that I'm feeling so grateful to have been able to be a part of your journey. On behalf of the entire North Dundas staff, we wish you all the best on your future endeavors. Congratulations, graduating class of 2023. We will now present the Ontario Secondary School Diplomas and Special Awards and Bursaries to our graduates. Our ND program leaders will be announcing the names of each graduate and their awards while Mr. Blois and I present. As your name is called, please come up on the stage using the side stairs and exit down the front. Mrs. Jennifer Onstein will be our first reader.
Good afternoon. We are going to begin with Ryan Antill, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness, French Immersion Certificate. Ryan receives the Morwood Kitchens Award, $250 to a student pursuing a post-secondary education in construction or cabinet making, and the Guy Fuels and Propane Skilled Trade Scholarship, $500 to the student who demonstrates passion, desire, and motivation to build a successful career in the skilled trades. Emma Eyre, Ontario Certificate of Accomplishment, presented by Director Ron Ferguson. Emma is also presented the NDDHS Staff Award, $210 to a deserving student whose efforts have been duly noted by the staff. Haley Ayotte, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, French Immersion Certificate. Haley receives the Photo Visions Award, $100 to a student who has achieved successful graduation through perseverance. Jaden Banks, Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Jaden is also presented the Student Success Initiative Award, $100 to each of 5 deserving students going on to the world of work or apprenticeship. Hiram Basnett, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Agriculture. Kyron also receives the Ardron Landscapes Inc. Award, $500 to a student pursuing an education in a horticultural or related field. Hannah Beaumont, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Honours, 4-year Honours, Ontario Scholar. Hannah receives the NDDHS Student Council Award, $150 to a student who has supported the Student Council. the Royal LePage Team Realty Winchester, the Oldford Team Award, $250 to a student pursuing a degree in business or commerce who has shown throughout their time at North Dundas that community is just as important as work by being a strong and cheering peer support in the school community and a caring volunteer in the community. The Dundas Federation of Agriculture Bursary, $250 to a graduating student who has demonstrated good academic standing and leadership qualities and will be pursuing a post-secondary education in agriculture or an agri-related field of study. And the Mike Dean Local Grocer Award, $250 to a deserving NDDHS student who also was able to balance working part-time in the food industry during their studies, helping feed our greater local community. Also, the Guy Fuels and Propane Business Scholarship, $500 to the student who demonstrates passion, desire, and motivation to build a successful career in business. And the O'Farrell Financial Services Bursary, $500 to a student going into post-secondary education with a focus on commerce, finance, accounting, or business. And thank you, Sarah Chisholm, for presenting. Alyssa Bowman, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major Agriculture, Honors. Alyssa is presented the McDougall Insurance and Financial Award, $200 to a deserving student. Natalie Brosseau, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness, Honors, 4-year honors, Ontario Scholar. Natalie receives the Richmeyer Biology Award, $100 to a student from the Specialist High Skills Health and Wellness Program who has excellent academic standing and has demonstrated a key interest in biology and will be going to university or college in a biology-related program, preferably in education. Natalie, please remain on the stage. The Byers Funeral Home Inc. Bursary, $150 to a student entering the medical profession, healthcare, or first response field in post-secondary studies. The Bridles by Almore Award, $200 to a deserving student pursuing post-secondary studies. The St. Andrews Presbyterian Church Yale Organ Shop University Award, $250 to a student who has shown improvement at the university level. Congratulations. Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness. Alyssa receives the Stormont Dundas District Women's Institute Award, $100 to a graduating student pursuing post-secondary education. Emma Karkner, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, French Immersion Certificate. Emma receives the McDougall Insurance Award, $100 to a deserving student. Isabel Clark, Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Isabel is presented the St. Andrews Presbyterian Yule Bargain Shop Community Award, $250 to a student who has contributed to the community. Sophie Colwell, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness, French Immersion Certificate. Sophie receives the McDougall Insurance and Financial Award, $100 to a deserving student. Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major Agriculture, Honors. Aaron has also presented the Parkhall Products Limited Bursary to a student who demonstrated a keen interest and natural ability in transportation technology. Also, the Vegan Farm Supplies Award, $200 to a student, preferably from the North Dundas area, who is pursuing post-secondary studies or work in agribusiness. Thomas Dean, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness, Honors, 4-year Honors, Ontario Scholar. Thomas has presented the Lieutenant Governor Community Volunteer Pin, presented by Director Ron Ferguson, in recognition of extraordinary community involvement. Thomas, if you could just remain on the stage. The North Dundas Leos Club Award, $150 to the student who has combined leadership with volunteerism. The C.A. Graham Memorial Award, $200 to the student with the highest average in 2 senior business subjects. The St. Andrews Presbyterian Church Yield Bargain Shop Volunteer Award, $250 to the student with the most community volunteer hours who is continuing his or her education. Just 1 minute, have to flip the page. The RBC Royal Bank Winchester Bursary, $250 to the graduating student with the most community volunteer hours. The Baker Tilly REO LLP Award, $250 to the student with the highest mark in grade 12 university or college accounting. The Guy Fuels and Propane Conservation Scholarship, $500 to the student who demonstrates passion, desire, and motivation to build a career in environmental sciences or has demonstrated leadership or volunteerism in promoting conservation and environmental awareness in our community. And finally, Thomas is the recipient of the Rita Hillis Memorial Award for outstanding community volunteer service. $1,000 to the student who has clearly demonstrated through their volunteer hours their contribution to their community. Congratulations. And thank you to the Hillis family for being here to present to Thomas today. Lily Jane Duchesne, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness, Honors, 4-year Honors, Ontario Scholar. Lily Jane is presented the NDDHS Staff Award, $210 to a deserving student whose efforts have been duly noted by the staff. Lily Jane, you can remain on stage. And the Planted Arrow Flowers and Gifts Award, presented by Kelly Wendell, $350 to a deserving student who is pursuing a career in horticulture, business, or visual arts. Congratulations. Julia Dings, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness, Honors, 4-year Honors, Ontario Scholar. Julia is the recipient of the Alton Alt LLP Award, $250 to a graduating student pursuing a career in art and design, and the Royal Canadian Legion Winchester Bursary, $300 to the student who has attained the highest mark in a grade 12 university history course. Congratulations. And now Scott Rainey will continue reading.
Thank you. Good afternoon. Jacob Douglas. Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major in Agriculture. Jacob receives the Student Success Initiative Award, $100, to each of five deserving students going on to the world of work or apprenticeship, and the Dundas Powerline Bursary, $250, to a deserving student enrolled in the Ontario Youth Apprenticeship Program. Oh yeah. Thank you. Maddox, England. Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness, French Immersion Certificate. Maddox is the recipient of the Winchester Chapter 310 Order of the Eastern Star Bursary, $100 to a student whose community service supported those in need. Thank you, Maddox. Andrew Finley, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Agriculture, Honors. Andrew is presented the North Dundas Building Supplies Bursary, $500 to a student who demonstrates the knowledge and passion for the construction industry. This student has excelled in the planning, execution, and finishing of all projects. Congratulations, Andrew. Aiden Furlant, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Honors, 4-year Honors, Ontario Scholar. Aiden receives the Jack Ace Memorial Award, $200 to a student who works hard and makes going to school a little more fun for their fellow students. Congratulations, Aiden. Ashton Lake, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Honors, Ontario Scholar. Ashton is awarded the Lauren Thompson Memorial Bursary, $500 to a deserving student continuing his or her education in the trades. Congratulations, Ashton. Grace Flanagan, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness, French Immersion Certificate, 4-year Honors, Honors, Ontario Scholar. Grace is also the recipient of the Morwood Public School Bursary, which is $100 to a student from the Morwood area pursuing post-secondary education who has shown commitment to the community, demonstrated by exceeding the required volunteer hours for graduation. Congratulations. Jason Garcia, Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Jason also receives the Photo Visions Bursary, $100 to a student who has achieved successful graduation through perseverance. Congratulations, Jason. Brandon Gibson, Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Brandon also receives the Student Success Initiative Award, $100 to each of five deserving students going on to the world of work or apprenticeship. And Brandon, the St. Andrews Presbyterian Ye Olde Art and Shop College Award, $250 to a student who has shown improvement at the college level. Congratulations. Maddie Giles, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness, French Immersion Certificate, Honors, 4-year Honors, Ontario Scholar. Maddie is the recipient of the Summers Physiotherapy Award, $500 to a student who demonstrates strong achievement in academics and athletics, and the Winchester Lions Club Award, $1,000 to the student who has demonstrated leadership abilities by participating in the organization of a variety of school or community events. Congratulations, Maddie. Nicholas Guy. Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness, French Immersion Certificate, Honours, 4-year Honours, Ontario Scholar. Nick is presented the Estella and Ed Rose Award, $50 to a deserving student who plans to pursue his or her studies in environmental science or has demonstrated an interest in or a concern for the environment. And Nick, please remain on stage. The Blake Taylor Memorial Trophy, $100 in memory of Blake Taylor, who taught physical education at NDDHS for 26 and a half years, whose motto was to be humble in victory, gracious in defeat. It is presented to a student who has exhibited this quality throughout his or her high school athletic career. And the Inkerman Public School Parent Council Small School Big Heart Bursary, $250 to a graduating student from the Inkerman area who gives freely of their time to the community or to others in need. And furthermore, the Marsden and McLaughlin Funeral Home Award, presented by Donnie Wheeler, who's just joining us now. Thanks, Mr. Wheeler. $250 to a deserving student. Congratulations, Nick. Shannon Harper. Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness, French Immersion Certificate. Shannon is presented the Garden Villa Senior Support Award, $100 to a student who plans to pursue a career in supporting seniors or studying gerontology or health-related field. And the Dundas Manor Resident Council Bursary, $200 to a student who plans to further their education in nursing, recreation, social work, or dietetics. Congratulations, Shannon. Cameron Hawkins, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major in Agriculture. Cameron is presented the NDDHS Co-op Education Award, a plaque to an exemplary ambassador in the co-op program. The Greg Stewart Memorial, a trophy to the graduating student who has shown the most improvement in the transportation technology program, and the Guy Fuels and Propane Agriculture Scholarship, $500 to the student who demonstrates passion, desire, and motivation to build a career in agriculture. Congratulations, Cameron. Jordan Huff. Wow. Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Agriculture, Honours, Ontario Scholar. Jordan is the recipient of the Brett Richardson Humble and Kind Memorial Award, presented by Anne and Franny Richardson. This award, yes, go ahead. Mrs. Richardson is going to say a few words about the award.
My husband Brett was such a hard worker, both at home and at his job. He was a man with an amazing imagination, always fixed things with other things that were broken, very thrifty. He never left a job, a course, a project unfinished. He never liked to be center of attention. He was always the guy in the background that didn't need any credit or a pat on the back. He just wanted things to work better for his family, his friends, or his customers. We didn't realize just how funny Brett was until people shared memories, videos, and pictures. He always had a smile on his face and always made us laugh with antics. Brett lived his life helping others, loving people, and never asked for anything in return. He was a true definition of humble and kind. Brett passed away suddenly with an enlarged heart, but we often say he died of his big heart. We recognize Jordan for Brett's award. He demonstrates many similar traits, enjoys working with his hands through the carpentry trade and hockey skills. He tries his best, but not always recognized. And mostly for us, he wears his heart on his sleeve. His kindness and his support to his friends in time of need is undeniable. He has a quiet, caring demeanor about him that just comes naturally. Jordan, always be true to yourself and continue to stay humble and kind. This world would be a better place with more people like you and Brett.
Thank you very much to Ann and Franny. Catherine Hewitson, Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Kelsey Hicks, Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Kelsey also receives the Retired Women Teachers of Ontario Bursary, Upper Canada East Branch, presented by Bonnie Brown. This award is $100 to a student who will be attending college or university studying teaching, early childhood. Please put the brakes on. Kelsey, come on back up. That award was for a student who will be attending college or university studying teaching, early childhood education, or a field of work involving children. Kelsey also receives the Kaylee Carruthers Award of Perseverance. $200 to a student who has continued to show strength and perseverance at school. Congratulations, Kelsey. Haley Hodge. Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness. French Immersion Certificate. Honors, Ontario Scholar. Haley is presented the NDDHS Student Council Award, $150 to a student who has supported the Student Council. Haley, you also receive the Shirley Coons Award, $200 to a student who has shown a strong interest in and dedication to the study of music throughout his or her high school career. And the St. Andrews Presbyterian Church Ye Old Bargain Shop Community Award, $250 to a student who has contributed to the community. And the Patrick Coyne Memorial Bursary, $250 to the graduating student who has demonstrated a significant interest in history. Congratulations, Haley. Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Paige is also presented the NDDHS Co-op Education Award, a plaque to an exemplary ambassador in the co-op program, and the Winchester Dental Center Bursary, $150 to a deserving student. Congratulations, Paige. Grace Hines, Ontario Secondary School Diploma. And now, Christine Fife will continue reading the program. Thank you.
Wyatt Itterman, Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Congratulations, Wyatt. Nick Jacques, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness, Honours, 4-year Honours, Ontario Scholar. Nick is awarded the Royal Canadian Legion Winchester Bursary, $300 to the student who has attained the highest mark in a senior world history course, and the Mountain District Lions Club Award, $500 to a deserving student from the mountain area who combine academic achievement with school and community involvement and who are continuing their studies at a post-secondary institution. Congratulations. Sebastian Prince, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness, French Immersion Certificate, Honours, 4-year Honours, Ontario Scholar. Woo! Get comfy here, Seb, okay? So, Sebastian is presented with the OSSTF District 26 Committee for Equity and Diversity PIN, a PIN to a student who has demonstrated an active role in promoting equity and inclusivity in the school community. The Student Trustees Dynamic Leader Award to a student who has demonstrated exemplary leadership. The Anna Hill Award, a trophy to a student for his or her generous donation of their time and effort to school extracurricular activities as determined by the school administration. The MP Youth Leadership Award, $100 to a student who has shown outstanding potential as a future leader in the community. The Braden Coleman Recognition of Inclusion Award, $125. The Braden Coleman Recognition of Inclusion Award is awarded to a graduating student who has continually demonstrated inclusion and belonging. The Joel Austin McNulty Memorial Award, $250 to a student who embraces the wonders and joys of life, even through adversity, and who perseveres to make their lives a little bit better. A person who has demonstrated a commitment to celebrating diversity by helping to create a welcoming environment. The NDDHS Student Council Prime Minister Award, $300 presented to a 2022-23 Student Council Prime Minister. The Prime Minister's name will appear on a large wall plaque in the school. The Township of North Dundas Firefighters Association Bursary, presented by Dan Kelly, $500 to a student pursuing post-secondary studies in chemistry, science, first responder, or fire-related program. And lastly, the Winchester Lions Club Award, $1,000 to the student who has demonstrated leadership abilities by participating in the organization of a variety of school or community events. Congratulations. Mason Link, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness, French Immersion Certificate, Honours, 4-year Honours, Ontario Scholar. Mason is presented the NDDHS School Council Award, $100 to one student from each of the three academic levels who have demonstrated an excellent effort and a positive and enthusiastic attitude. Also, the Christchurch United Award, $200 to a student demonstrating Christ's second commandment to love thy neighbor by caring for a fellow student or member of our community. The Chesterville Pharmacy Bursary, $250 to a deserving student in a grade 12 university science course. The UCDSB Always Award, $500 to the student who persistently demonstrates and promotes a strong sense of caring and respect to all. Congratulations. Kate Link Horvath, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness, French Immersion Certificate, Honors, four-year Honors, Ontario Scholar. Kate is the recipient of the Rosalie Coons Memorial Award, $200 in memory of Rosalie Coons, who played a variety of instruments during her 5 years in Mr. St. Louis' band at North Dundas. It is presented to a student who has shown a strong interest in and dedication to study of music throughout her high school career. And the Dundas County Players Theater Society Award, $500 to a deserving student who has demonstrated commitment in the performing arts. Congratulations, Kate. Christian Lynch, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness. Christian is the recipient of the St. Andrews Presbyterian Church Ye Olde Bargain Shop College Award, $250 to a student who has shown improvement at the college level. Also, the Royal Canadian Legion Winchester Bursary, $300 to a student who has shown noteworthy improvement in a senior world history course. Congratulations, Christian. Bryce McNeil Pope, Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Bryce receives the Student Success Initiative Award, $100 to each of 5 deserving students going on to the world of work or apprenticeship, and the Allison's Feed and Farm Depot Resiliency Award, $250 to a student who succeeded in the face of adversity or overcame challenges. Congratulations, Bryce. Kaylee Marshall, Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Kaylee also receives the Student Success Initiative Award, $100 to each of 5 deserving students going on to the world of work or apprenticeship. Congratulations, Kaylee. Brianna McIntosh, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Agriculture. Brianna is awarded the Photo Visions Bursary, $100 to a student who has achieved successful graduation through perseverance. Congratulations, Brianna. Alicia McNaught, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness, French Immersion Certificate, Honors, 4-year Honors, Ontario Scholar. Alicia is a recipient of the St. Andrews Presbyterian Church Ye Olde Bargain Shop Community Award, $250 to a student who has contributed to the community, the Township of North Dundas Bursary, $250 to a student who has promoted her community through volunteerism, the Rieta Hillis Memorial Award for Outstanding Community Volunteer Service, presented by the Hillis family. Christine Hillis and Julia Haas are here. $1,000 to the student who has clearly demonstrated through their volunteer hours their contribution to the community. Congratulations. Nathan Milne-Servich, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness, Honors, 4-year Honors, Ontario Scholar. Nathan is the recipient of the Quinton Products Limited Bursary, $100 to a student who has demonstrated a keen interest and natural ability in transportation technology, and the McEwen Petroleum Inc. Award, $250 to a deserving student pursuing a trade through post-secondary school or apprenticeship. Congratulations. Kenya Austin, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness, French Immersion Certificate, Honors, 4-year Honors, Ontario Scholar. Presented the McMaster Trust Foundation Award, $41, to the student who is the most articulate and creative writer in the English program. Also, the North Dundas Times English Award, $250 to the most articulate and creative writer in the grade 12 university English course. The Canadian Federation of University Women Bursary, presented today by Lorraine Sharon. $700 to a female student who has shown evidence of character, promise, and scholarship. The scholarship shall be paid upon evidence that the recipient has registered at a Canadian university or community college in a degree program in September 2023. Congratulations. Reagan Page, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Schools Major, Health and Wellness. Reagan is the recipient of the Louis Restaurant Award, $200 to a deserving student. Congratulations, Reagan. Olivia Pereira, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Schools Major, Health and Wellness, French Immersion Certificate, Honors, 4-year Honors, Ontario Scholar. Olivia receives the Sullivan Brothers Award to a student who has provided outstanding service to the school by assisting with school activities. The NDDHS Staff Award, a $210 awarded to a deserving student whose efforts have been duly noted by the staff. The Advocacy and Activism Award, $500 to a student who demonstrates commitment to the advancement of any of the following in their school or community: environmental stewardess, racial equity, gender equity, disability justice, Indigenous rights, LGBTQ2IA plus rights, and or justice for another. And the Ontario Secondary School Teachers Federation Bursary, $500 to a student who is proceeding to post-secondary studies with a proven record of involvement or leadership in labor or other social issues in the school and the community. Congratulations. Joshua Putty, Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Josh is presented the Braden Coleman Recognition of Inclusion Award, $125. The Braden Coleman Recognition of Inclusion Award is awarded to a graduating student who has continually demonstrated inclusion and belonging. Congratulations, Josh. Austin Reeves, Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness. French Immersion Certificate, Honors, 4-year Honors, Ontario Scholar. Austin is the recipient of the Ontario Principals Council Award, $250 to a student who has epitomized the school's mission by working to his potential to acquire the knowledge, skills, attitudes, and values necessary to meet the challenges of and succeed in a rapidly changing world. The Royal Canadian Legion Branch 434 Chesterville Award, presented by Steve Grupp, $500 to a deserving student. The North Dundas Physicians Award. Nation River Health Clinic of Dr. Bart Steele, Dr. Tisha Legault, Dr. Vikas Begareth, Dr. Pierre de Moisac, Dr. John Burke, Dr. Sampa Das, Dr. David Flowers, retired, and Dr. Patricia Musette, $1,500 to a student with overall well-rounded achievement and excellence an interest in medicine or form a medical career. Lastly, the Atlantis, the Lactantis Award, $1,500 to the valedictorian whose name will appear on a large wall plaque in the school. Congratulations. Stephen Henderson will continue reading.
Emma Rennick, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness, French Immersion Certificate, Honours, 4-year Honours, Ontario Scholar. Emma has presented the Bank of Montreal Winchester Branch Bursary, $250 to a deserving student pursuing post-secondary studies at a college or university level. Congratulations, Emma. Ben Roberts, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major Agriculture, Honours, 4-year Honours. Ben is the recipient of the Harry S. Craig Memorial Award, $500 to a deserving student who has demonstrated good academic achievement and is continuing his or her studies at a university or college in the field of agriculture. Also, the UCDSB Skilled Trades Bursary, which is $1,000 to a graduating student who has participated in the Youth Apprenticeship Program and will be pursuing a career in the skilled trades. Katie Sharpley, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major Agriculture, Honours and 4-year Honours. Katie receives the NDDHS School Council Award, $100 to one student from each of the 3 academic levels who have demonstrated an excellent effort and a positive and enthusiastic attitude. Katie's also receiving the Mountain District Lions Club Award, $500 to 2 deserving students from the mountain area who combine academic achievement with school and community involvement and who are continuing their studies at a post-secondary institution. Congrats, Katie. Alexandria Shepherd, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Honours, 4-year Honours, Ontario Scholar. Alexandria receives the Royal Canadian Legion Branch 434 Chesterville Award, presented again by Steve Grubb, $500 to a deserving student. Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Miles is the recipient of the Alt and Alt LLP Award, $250 to a promising member of the student body who learns best outside the standard school methods. Congrats, Miles. Reese Nelson, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness, French Immersion Certificate, Honours, 4-year Honours, and Ontario Scholar. Reese receives the Christ Church United Award, which is $200 to a student demonstrating Christ's second commandment to love thy neighbor by caring for a fellow student or member of our community. Reese is also getting the St. Andrews Presbyterian Church Yule Bargain Shop University Award, $250 to a student who has shown improvement at the university level. And the Alma Public School Bursary, $250 to a deserving student from the Alma area pursuing studies at a post-secondary institution. Congrats, Reese. Logan Thomas, Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Logan has presented the Photo Visions Bursary, $100, to a student who has achieved successful graduation through perseverance. Thank you, Logan. Austin Toll. Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness, French Immersion Certificate, Honors, 4-year Honors, Ontario Scholar. Austin is awarded the OSSTF District 26 Committee for Equity and Diversity pin, which is a pin to a student who has demonstrated an active role in promoting equity and inclusivity in the school community. Austin's also receiving the Chesterville Women's Institute Bursary, which is $100 to a deserving student. Congratulations, Austin. Thomas Van Bridger, Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Thomas has presented the Cooperators Insurance Chuck Doran Award, $200, to a deserving student pursuing post-secondary studies at college or university. Congratulations, Thomas. Jenny Van Straelen, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Honors, 4-year Honors. Jenny is receiving the NDDHS School Council Award, $100, to one student from each of the 3 academic levels who have demonstrated an excellent effort and a positive and enthusiastic attitude. She is also receiving the PJ Gilroy Award, presented by Karen Gilroy, to a $100 to a student with the highest marks in grade 11 and 12 college English. Destiny Wicks. Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Ontario Scholar. Destiny is a recipient of the St. Lawrence College Entrance Scholarship, $500 to a student who plans to attend St. Lawrence College. Selection is made on the basis of academic performance, special achievement, and citizenship. Congratulations, Destiny. Caitlin Wicks. Ontario Certificate of Accomplishment. Caitlin receives the NDDHS Staff Award, $210, to a deserving student whose efforts have been duly noted by the staff. Congratulations. William Wicks. Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major Agriculture. William is awarded the Photo Visions Bursary, $100, to a student who has achieved successful graduation through perseverance. Congratulations, William. Noah Wilson. Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major Health and Wellness, French Immersion Certificate, Honors, 4-year Honors, Ontario Scholar. Noah is a recipient of the Harold G. Bigelow Science and Mathematics Trophy, a trophy to the student receiving the highest average in 4 grade 12 university math and science credits. We should get him a chair, maybe. The Thomas F. Lapeer Memorial Award, $22.49, to a student with the highest average in their grade 12 courses. The House of Lazarus Bursary, $100, to a student who has shown exemplary volunteerism. The Lannan Award, $150, to the student with the highest total of any 4 credits in grade 12 mathematics and science. The Milano Pizzeria Award, $200 in gift certificates, to the student with the highest academic standing in senior biology, physics, and chemistry. The North Dundas Times English Award, $250 to the student with the highest mark in grade 12 university English. The St. Andrews Presbyterian Church Yule Bargain Shop Community Award, $250 to a student who has contributed to the community. The Seaway Valley Pharmacy Winchester Award, $250 to the student with the highest mark in grade 12 university chemistry. And finally, the Harry S. Craig Memorial Scholarship, $500 to a student who has demonstrated outstanding academic achievement who is continuing with post-secondary education. Congratulations, Noah. Ethan Jensen. Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness. Ethan has presented the McDougall Insurance Award, $100, to a deserving student. Congratulations. Chloe Young. Ontario Secondary School Diploma, Specialist High Skills Major, Health and Wellness. French Immersion Certificate, Honors, 4-year Honors, Ontario Scholar. Chloe is awarded the James Taylor Memorial Bursary, North Dundas Lodge number 320, $200 to a student with approximately 100 hours of volunteer work, and will be entering the field of helping others, social work, nursing, etc. The Barclay Family Social Science Award, $250 to a student pursuing post-secondary education in the social sciences. And finally, the St. Andrews Presbyterian Church Yule Bargain Shop Community Award, $250 to a student who has contributed to the community. Congratulations, Chloe. This ends the diploma and special awards part of our ceremony, so congratulations, graduates. A round of applause for our graduates. We'll now ask Mr. Boyce to read and Mr. Dayton to present the gold and silver medals.
Good evening. Gold and silver medals are awarded to students with the highest and the second highest averages in their graduating class. Mr. Dayton will present these awards. In the grade 12 co-op program, medals are based on the average of the highest 2 in-school credits at the grade 12 level, along with the best 4 co-op credits. The silver medal is awarded to Katie Shepley. And the gold medal is awarded to Jenny Van Straten. In the grade 12 college program, medals are based on the average of the highest 4 in-school credits at the college level, including grade 12 college English. The silver medal in this category goes to Julia Daines. Jane Deshane. Next, the grade 12 university program. In this program, medals are based on the average of the highest 6 in-school university level credits, including grade 12 university English. The silver medal is presented to Thomas Dean. and join me in congratulating the gold medal recipient, Noah Wilson. Silver medal recipients.
The Governor General's Academic Medal. The Governor General's Academic Medal is awarded for academic excellence to the student who achieves the highest average upon graduating from a secondary school. The average includes all grade 11 and grade 12 courses. And this prestigious medal is awarded to Noah Wilson. Tonight's valedictorian. Good afternoon, everyone. It's my great honor to introduce our valedictorian, Mr. Austin Reeve. Where are you, Austin? All right, well, stay there for now. I just want to know where you are. He's a shining example of academic excellence, leadership, and inspiration. I've had the privilege of teaching Austin in 5 math and physics courses over the last couple of years. Our valedictorian is not merely a student who has achieved exceptional grades. He represents the embodiment of ideals and qualities we hold dear at NDDHS. Throughout his journey, he has consistently exhibited a relentless pursuit of knowledge, a hunger for personal growth, and a commitment to make a positive impact on the people around him. As I discuss the qualities that make Austin a remarkable valedictorian and the person he is with the other staff members, several words, phrases, and themes became apparent. From the very beginning, our valedictorian set himself apart in learning with a genuine curiosity, immersing himself in the learning process, never settling for mediocrity, and wholeheartedly participating in whatever learning activity was at hand. Many mention that smile. Yeah, that smile. There it is. See the teeth. And that positive good morning or good afternoon greeting that was a regular occurrence and encouragement to those around him. He's a conscientious individual who spends as many hours studying and completing the practice work outside of the classroom as necessary to attain high achievement. Even though he is remarkably intelligent, Austin is willing to ask for and accept help to improve his understanding, a key attribute to his strong success. His positive approach to learning, coupled with his magnetic personality and sense of humor, is contagious, inspiring many others to also push beyond perceived limits and strive for greatness. Beyond perceived limits. Get it? Calculus? No? Did you get that one, Austin? Okay. Austin loves writing tests and assignments and often writes incredible notes on the top corner, which demonstrate his zany sense of humor. On a recent calculus and vectors test, he demonstrated a strong understanding of the definition of a vector by writing, "This test was so fun, I could run it 50 kilometers per hour to the east just to tell everyone how fun it really was." Last semester in advanced functions, he shared, "This is exciting.
logarithms have allowed me to be the drummer I've always wanted to be. There's many, many other examples. Ms. Richmeyer shared that Austin's summative presentation in biology was so captivating that she's sure he could sell ice to penguins. An amazing and animated presenter. Mr. Rainey describes Austin as having a creative mind that's strongly evident in verbal discussion and in the analyses he presents on the topics at hand. Mr. Boje repeated many of the positive attributes already addressed, but added that he was particularly fond of Austin's SpongeBob attire. In addition to his academic strengths and intelligence, Austin participates in and demonstrates great skills outside of the classroom. He's played on many of the teams throughout high school, including volleyball, basketball, badminton. In these sports, it's been noted that he's also faced challenges head-on. Embracing setbacks as opportunities for growth and pushing through, as well as an opportunity to show leadership and guide others. Last year, Austin used his skills to co-coach a grade 7A basketball team. This involved giving of his time for practices and games, and he invested in others by sharing his knowledge. Mr. Tinkus shared that while Austin was suffering from a shoulder and knee injury, he was impressed to see Austin use his time to show leadership and help guide and teach some of the younger players on the volleyball team. He didn't just step back. He made the best of the situation that he was in. Austin used his time to make a positive impact on others around him. Unfortunately, right after that, Mr. Tinkus also called him a monkey, but in a good way. The comment was meant to sum up his recent treetop trekking trip with the high skills major group. Apparently, the staff at treetop trekking actually had to make him take a break because he was an absolutely crazy treetop trekking fanatic who was making some of the other participants nervous. Did you know that he was also an avid yodeler? I've noticed that he's been honing his singing voice toward perfection. He's also shown great enthusiasm and improvement in singing the quadratic formula in class and has admitted to practicing regularly. Hopefully he plans on singing for us a bit later. Beyond his impressive accomplishments, he's demonstrated that challenges are not really stumbling blocks, but stepping stones to success. His perseverance in the face of adversity is a testament to his strength of character and his ability to rise above life's obstacles and work with others to achieve goals. Whether in the classroom or outside the classroom, in teams or peer groups, this valedictorian has fostered a sense of unity within the members of the graduating class. He's been a source of encouragement, lending a helping hand, and providing support whenever needed. I have personally noticed him helping and encouraging other students, not only in class or on teams, but also just in the hallways of the school from day to day. Austin has demonstrated that true success is not achieved in isolation, but through caring and collaboration and the positive impact we have in others. Austin, we are extremely proud of you and your achievements. I encourage you to keep practicing your singing, carefully practice your snowboarding, keep on smiling, keep on pushing through when challenged, and keep on encouraging and collaborating with others around you. Remember how far you've come, how you got, and how you got where you were at. You'll be missed here at NEDHS next year. And also, hopefully, you'll begin to grow taller soon. So without further ado, it's with great pride and admiration that I present to you the valedictorian of the class of 2023, Mr. Austin Reed. Congratulations, Austin.
Good afternoon, everyone. First, I would like to say it is such a huge honor to be up here giving this speech, and I wouldn't be up here without the help of so many of you. Thank you to the teachers, students, and staff that have made high school so much more than just a place of learning. I would like to give a special thank you to my parents, Derek Reeve and Tegan Jordan, who have been there for me in every way possible throughout my education and my life. I would also like to give a special thank you to Steph, my lovely girlfriend, who has made every obstacle easier to overcome. This is absolutely bonkers, guys. Like, crazy. We're graduating. I never thought this day would happen. No high school ever again. Sounds good to me. No, I'm just messing around. But seriously, the past 6 years at North Dundas have been an amazing experience that I'm so grateful to have shared with each and every one of you. Within these walls, you people are my family, so I mean it when I say, I'm so proud that you have made it here to experience this moment. Like Mr. Day at the student versus staff baseball games, my high school experience has been an absolute home run. Albert Einstein once said, perseverance is a dish best served together. Okay, he definitely never said that, but I feel like this statement accurately reflects our time in high school. From COVID-19 and online learning, to mask mandates and quadmasters, we have persevered through so many weird times in this world, and we always did it together. I knew that when I sneezed in my mask and felt like the embodiment of a booger, there were 300 kids who felt the exact same way I did. But look at us now, all bunched up next to one another, no cares in the world for social distancing, like everything's back to normal. But it's not. We're gathered here today to celebrate as the class of 2023 begins to transition into the next chapter of our lives. With this will come new challenges, new people, new adventures, new struggles, and new beauty. Now, this probably makes you a bit nervous, because I sure know it makes me nervous. But when I gaze into the crowd and I see all of you uniquely wonderful people, each of whom had different paths to get here, but nevertheless rose to the challenge, I know that you're ready, and I know that I'm ready for the future. On the unknown path ahead, we'll carry with us the memories of this school for all that it was. A math class will never be boring again, thanks to Mr. Day's unique fashion of teaching with his verbose language. Who knew a calculator could be called a calculimitator? And on our unknown paths, we may get smacked in the face, like Miss Poirier during student versus staff volleyball. But as long as we get up and pretend like it didn't hurt, no one will be able to stop us. I'm gonna miss the pool in the basement, and I'm gonna miss the smell of burnt popcorn coming from upstairs. But most importantly, I'm gonna miss the snack cart for all of the deliciousness that it was. North Dundas will forever have a place in our hearts, thanks to the people that we have met and the wonderful memories that we have made. Years ago, I heard someone say, the goal and meaning of life is to live a life that you are happy to have lived. So live your life with no regrets. Tell your loved ones that you love them. Do what makes you happy. And work hard to reach your goals and dreams. Each and every one of you in here today is more than capable of getting to where you want to be in life. And I wish you the best of success in all your future endeavors. I've watched so many of us grow since kindergarten. So it's going to be a massive change not seeing and being around the same people that I've seen the past 12 years. But I am so thrilled for the things to come. Our futures hold so much promise, and I am so excited to be sharing this next step in life with all of you. Congratulations to everyone graduating alongside me today. We finally made it.
Thank you, Austin. Austin will receive the Lactalis Award of $1,500, and his name will also appear on a large wall plaque in the school.
We are just about ready to conclude our ceremony for today, but we would be amiss if we didn't take a little bit of time to recognize some people who are retiring and leaving North Dundas. One of these individuals retired at around the Christmas break, and she had served in this school as well as others within Dundas County and actually traveled along with a lot of our kiddos from Winchester Public, and that is Judy Baker. Judy has been a longtime educational assistant, the heart and soul of our support team here, and we wish Judy all of the best in her retirement. We're also saying goodbye to Dan Kelly. Dan has served as a longtime custodian here at North Dundas. I think he was here when I was a student, and that was a long time ago. Dan is always the kindest, most helpful individual. You need something in the school or have a problem to solve, Dan's there to take care of you. And we're really going to miss Dan's experience and expertise because he knows this place inside and out and how to clean the pool properly. So thank you, Dan. Many of you graduating would have had Mrs. Dighton as an English teacher in grades 7 and 8. And Mrs. Dighton had her official last teaching day today and her last school day tomorrow. Mrs. Dighton is retiring officially, and I know she's built the skills in a number of you here and has made you a better writer, a more passionate reader, and just a wonderful human being. So let's give a round of applause for Mrs. Dighton. And last but not least, and I'm going to ask him to come out to the center of the stage here, because he is with us this evening, it's Mr. Ray Bougie. Ray. Everybody in this room knows this man because he fixes things and he's taught us how to build things. And Ray has been the reason why we have had a graduation rate over 90% for the past 23 years at this school. When students come to school and they don't enjoy the regular classroom, but they get a chance to jump into our tech classes, Ray takes these individuals, builds their character, refines their skills, and we send them off into the world. They're happy, they're passionate, and they're skilled. And there are so many students that would not be where they are today without your mentoring. So thank you so much, Ray. Congratulations. Enjoy your time. And if we have any carpenters in the crowd, there's a job opening next September. Big shoes to fill. But no, I really, it's gonna be a weird year walking in the building and not seeing Ray here. A few notes before we finish up. A reminder to graduates that the gowns, the white stoles, and caps are yours to keep. Congratulations. The winners of our special awards, Ontario Scholars and Medals, are to meet in the cafeteria for pictures immediately following the recessional. So please pick up your award from Mr. Witten at the bottom of the stage and take it with you for your picture after the recessional. That means after you leave the gym with the fancy music on. The following items can be picked up at the main office from June 29th to July 6th between the hours of 8 and 2. Checks. Got bad news for you. There's no money actually in those fancy folders. Those checks must be cashed within 6 months, and you get the check once you've written your thank you card to the donor. Your transcripts, because you may need these for post-secondary programs or future jobs, your report cards, and a copy of the graduation program, which includes the special award winners and everything that we saw here this evening. Once again, our graduates have benefited from the very generous donations from individuals and businesses in our surrounding communities. And this year, there was over $37,000 from our community. So, wow.
you to our graduation committee staff and office staff for all the work to make it a success tonight. And in particular, Kevin Bell, Scott Rainey, Stephen Henderson, Christine Fife, Jen Onstein, Jemin Gross, Corey Tinkus, Mr. Blois, Mr. Day, Mr. Bougie, Mr. Witten. You guys have done a phenomenal job, Mrs. Onstein, putting this all together. So thank you so much for your excellent work. Also, I want to recognize Mrs. Patterson, who processes all the money and will write the checks for you. Mrs. Tate and Mrs. Bird, who help facilitate all the phone calls and everything coming in. Thank you to our custodial staff for getting this all set up today in the cafeteria. It doesn't just happen. It takes a lot of elbow grease, and they've done an excellent job there. Thank you, parents and guardians and family members, because we are just the education piece. We love your kids. We do our best to guide them, but you know your kids best, and you actually are the ones who've got them where they are today. So congratulations on your excellent work. You're not done yet, by the way, because they're not out of the house yet, but keep going. And again, there is going to be a reception in the cafeteria after, nothing fancy, some water, cake, strawberries, some curd cheese and crackers, something to fill your gut. The most important, congratulations again, graduates. You've done a great job. We're all very proud of you. And we're going to ask you now to stand for the recessional, which is going to begin with our staff on the stage, followed by our graduates.